Hi everybody, Patty Kamara here, and this is the beginning of a 2-week, 10 business days, giant raffle giveaway. This has been a hard year. Nothing has compared to 2020. And so I figured for the last 10 days before the holidays really get into speed, let's give some free stuff away. And so starting today on the 7th until the 18th, Monday through Friday, 10 days of giveaways. Oh, geez, what's this on the back of the calendar? What? Is that a picture of my granddaughter? What? Is that a picture of my grandson? I didn't notice that on the back of the calendar. What am I thinking? Anyway, let me show you some things that we're going to give away free. $39.95, $40 basically, all of these on the table. So parent and tot, complete training kit. That will be raffled one day. Our employee handbook, free to a lucky person. My last speech lecture I did at Congress, 50 lessons learned in 50 years of business. A lot of good lessons there, 50 years of making mistakes. I got some stuff to share with you. And then this was our second addition to 25 tips for your school age program. And then this one, Patty's Pearls of Wisdom. 10 years I did newsletters and I picked out the best articles from those newsletters that I did and put it together in a book. So that's one of the things we're gonna give away. We're gonna give away some hand stamps. These hand stamps are Bars and Bean, and they're worth $40. And one lucky member of our audience is going to get the stamps. Now, this is what they look like. They come with a CD so that you can print what they look like and give them out as a coloring page. And then we have Bars and Bean. These are all Bars and Bean ones. Front Support, Knee Scale, L Kicks. How fun is this? Step Stag, Straddle Mount. Anyway, very fun. Oop, one more hanging down there, and that is Front Support. So we'll be giving that away one day. Okay, forms and coloring pages, $100 value. All different for marketing, for birthday forms, every kind of form we use in the business, coloring pages, all kinds of things. So this is the forms and coloring pages worth $100. Yes, ma'am. And then, this is our second edition of year-long preschool lesson plans. It's called 201.2 because 201 was our first edition. And this was done by Rhonda Zalucki. You guys love Rhonda. You know who Rhonda is. Look at this. There's our skill sheets, our vendor people we do business with. Look at the lesson plans. Let me show you. Look at these lesson plans. Nice in color. Gives all kinds of things you need to know, the weeks, the themes, the sub themes, the concentrated areas, what skills to do, more on the back side of it. See, look at this second side, look at that beautifulness, okay? And then lots of colored pictures, lots of pictures of what it looks like. So if there was anything in the lesson plan that I didn't understand, I had her go out and take pictures of it so you would know. And then, Teddy Tumblebear Says is what you hand out with it to the parents, and also any handouts that we gave out that week. So this is worth $180. We'll be giving away free. The next biggest $200 item is my training manual, which I have my staff look at, not look at, study. There are tests in it and everything. And so it's my lecturing with all the different notes on how to teach every skill, bars, beam, floor. We're looking at, okay, say it's forward roll. Then there's prerequisites, teaching steps, teaching tips and stations, bonus stations, spotting, common errors, variations and combinations for each of the main skills. Unbelievable, $200 value, $200. Well, it's $180. So, no, it's $200. All right, the piece de resistance, the top. Right here is our operations manual. It's worth $350, and it's got a job description and a job list for every job in the gym and exactly how to do it, how often we do it, things like that. I'm putting these up like I'm going to look through them and there's going to help my eyesight. Anyway, so I hope you check in. You got to check in with us. We're going to email blast every single day. And what will be is I'm going to announce a winner right now of the very first thing. Now, you may say, well, Patty, what if I get something that I already have? Well, here's what we're going to do. Like, say, for instance, this is $39.95. You win this and you go, I already have that, but I don't have something else that's valued at $39.95. Then you just change and tell us what it is and we will digitally download it to you. So there you go. All right. The first winner today is Kelly Pucci. Woo! From Massachusetts. Now, what I'm going to do is I randomly will draw. She is one of our best customers. I just told you her name and she's winning the first one. Anyway, tomorrow when you open your email, there will be another name of a gym owner that we have in this mailing list that we will just randomly pick and put it up there. So you'll see the item, what it's about, and then who wins it. How about that? So anyway, would it be right for the day? Yeah, we'll do it every single day. So anyway, 10 days of giveaways. Check back with us every day on these emails to see if you happen to be the winner. Because if you're watching this, that means you're on our mailing list and you might win something absolutely free. Like I said, it's been a tough year. We're all hanging in there. I hope you all have a wonderful holiday, safe and happy and healthy. And let's look forward to 2021. Thanks. Good luck to you.